How I have made my robot. Idea from my head went to Shaka 3D. It took some time for me to design it. And then 3 years of 3D printing, building and coding. EDDiE is in 98% 3D printed. His brain is Arduino Mega with movie and PC based on Ubuntu, with machine vision camera. He moves with 4 linear actuators, 13 servos and 2 DC motors. You can control him by voice or Android app. EDDiE is 177 centimeters tall and 50 kilograms.
Wake up a little.
Yes. I am alive.